Former Dravida Munnetra Kazhagam, DMK MP KP Ramalingam, who was suspended from the party by MK Stalin in March this year, has joined the Bharatiya Janata Party, BJP. MK Alighiri's loyalist KP Ramalingam also said he will try to bring the DMK leader into the BJP too. KP Ramalingam joined the BJP in the presence of BJP state in charge CT Ravi and BJP state president L. Murugan. Paul Radhakrishnan and H. Raja were also seen along with the BJP leaders when KP Ramalingam joined the Saffron Party on Saturday. In March, KP Ramalingam was suspended from the DMK as a disciplinary action for speaking against a proposal made by MK Stalin on the coronavirus issue. After joining the BJP, KP Ramalingam said he will try to bring MK Stalin's brother MK Alighiri into the BJP. "I have close relations with MK Alighiri. I will try to bring him to Bharatiya Janata Party," he was quoted as saying via me. KP Ramalingam joined the BJP ahead of Home Minister Amit Shah's visit to Chennai on Saturday. Amit Shah will land in Chennai at 1:40 p.m.